Sandy Shaw with the Smiths and Hand in Glove.